Hi, my name's Ariba, and I'm doing music production and business with DV8 Training. In the sky, no play. It looks smooth or rugged. I'm a Usain running car, does it in my own lane. On the course, we learn how to make productions. We get taught all about loops and everything we need to know.
I came in because I heard about it. Heard about it through Channel AKA, like I see it on the advert, just at home watching it. I just thought like, yeah, I've got a talent, like I know I've got musical talent, like I'm a good MC, you get me? So I just thought, yeah, might as well just come, man.
And what I like about the course is that it's a friendly atmosphere. You get loads of help if you need any help with anything. The tutors are great.
My name's Kofi Ankara. I'm lead tutor on the MPB course, which is music production and business. A lot of the course is based around sound engineering and basic tips on how to become a producer within the music industry.
I'm heard from Connections, and I'm here because I love my music. I want to produce music. I've also heard that you could do maths and English. I want to improve on my maths and English as well because I didn't really do too well in school. So I'm improving on that as well.
The course is split into three parts. We have an induction project where the learners will get together with people that never met before, learn how to songwrite, produce, record, rehearse, and then perform the track that they've made in front of industry specialists such as label managers, artists, and that kind of thing. After that, they then go into a production company project, which they'll be working on their own. Within that, they learn how to songwrite a bit deeper. They'll target an artist that they want to songwrite and produce a track for. So they'll be using the skills that they learned within the induction project and furthering them in the production company project, working on their own. And in that part, they learn how to mix. After that, they do a last project, which is based on music for film, radio and television.
Before I came to DV8, I've never been in a studio, anything professional. I like it because it's like pushing me out of my comfort zone. I meet like new people. You get like good links through DV8. So.
The course is designed for a wide range of type of learner, in terms of producers, artists, anybody who wants to be an industry person. Because the tutors all work within the industry as well as teaching, they're the best. You know, we've got I can say high caliber tutor here. Not just myself, people that are around in the buildings around. If you're a budding engineer, we've had people that have worked with big majors, worked in big boy studios. We're not talking like youth club studios. We've got people that are, you know, worked in the industry at a high level. So if you wanted to pick their brain, do you know what I mean? That people are there for you to network with. If you're an artist, we've got people that have been artists or have managed artists, so we can give you an insight on what that's about.
Hi, my name is Dumio Barota. I'm the managing director of Disturbing London Records, and I manage Tiny Temper and G Fresh. I'm here to just talk to the kids on the DV8 course, or I would say young adults, to talk about my journey in this music industry, how I set up my company, and obviously what I go through day to day.
DV8 is the place, I'm telling you, DV8 is the place. I don't see any other, I don't see any other courses or colleges that do this kind of thing for youth and like give them these big opportunities, because they're very big opportunities. And I've seen people blow from DVA and be successful. They've got their own businesses, they're out there supporting big artists on tours and stuff. So it shows you that you can get somewhere, and DVA is a place, will help you a lot.
Hi, I'm Colin Batar. I'm the co-owner of EGA Music. It's a management company. We manage Devlin, Griminal, Getz and Cold Red. My role in DVA is I'm the ambassador. I handle all the guest speakers that come in. I help out with the events for the event course. I do a panel to A&R the production students.
DVA is here really for young people that are creative, young people that want to learn how to use specialist equipment, want to learn how to promote themselves, want to learn how to get into the industry, but also it's for young people that want to get qualifications, you know, just want to get back involved in something positive, in a positive environment, and start mapping out their plans again. And I'm trying my hardest not to fall, and I'm so gone.